guys, welcome. Today we are going to learn about servers. This is the place where Google lives. Even for these fancy social networking websites where you share and store your photos, videos and stuff. A server is a special kind of machine that serves other computers on a network or internet. Client computers, smartphone, tablets are the ones who receive these services across the internet. Although a desktop client computer can also function as a server, but will eventually slow down other machines on a network. The rising amount of big data and Internet of Things require more powerful machines. Server computers typically come in three form factors, such as the rack server or the rack mount server is the most commonly used in data centers, a traditional tower server for small businesses and environments, a blade server which has individual modules. Each one of these blades is a server dedicated to a single application. A rack mount server can be further divided into 1 unit, 2 unit and 3 units. All of these servers are designed to fit into a standard 19-inch equipment rack. The rack allows to vertically stack servers in order to save space. A server computer has almost the same hardware components used in the desktop computers, but with different architecture. The server is designed to operate 24/7. For this purpose, it is equipped with the redundant power supply units. The server is more likely to survive in the event of death of one power supply unit. Servers have built-in RAID controllers. Data is automatically duplicated on other drives. In case of death of one drive, it is possible to replace hard drive without shutting down server, which is very important in case of emergency situation. Virtualization means replication of physical environment, such as computer hardware, OS, storage, etc. A hypervisor which is installed on a physical server or host, it is used to create and manage virtual machines containing Windows or Linux OS, along with several virtual servers on a single physical machine. In cloud computing, virtual servers and services hosted on the internet are used rather than local physical servers. Apart from virtualization, which focuses on IT infrastructure, cloud is different technology that focuses on business users. This is why customers are now using cloud services to reduce management cost of IT hardware and resources. Hope this has been very informative for you. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See ya.